the surface area in something like this, you know, you can afford to use these expensive materials because you're really using very little of them. I would say that it would only be a matter of $200 or $300 worth of carbon fibre in this entire bike, counting the body, the suspension, and the engine components.